what I want, right? I want to be a pro fighter, right? Exactly. I want to be a pro fighter. This is what I wanted. I dedicated everything to this art. Yes, day and night.
That's right.
Every morning, every night.
Here we go.
Dedication.
Hard work.
Hard work.
Here we go.
I breathe it.
Hell yeah.
This shit is real. This shit is fucking real. Real motherfucking shit.
Let's go.
Now I got my chance to prove it.
Let's go.
Again.
Take it.
Again.
Make it yours. Take it.
For the 42nd time.
Let's go.
I got to prove it again.
This warrior stands at 6 feet, 11 inches tall, weighing in 133.6 pounds. Fighting out of Queens, get the money, New York, by way of Paranaimo, sitting arm. Representing, striking 101, help me welcome, Diego Dutch Jagessar.
Make them pay.
The system broken, the schools closed, the prisons open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody we rollin'. Everybody we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And it's what we the ones chosen. So good night, cruel world, I see you in the morning.
First, give it up for both these guys, Diego and Randall. Unbelievable fight.
Congratulations to him. Thank you for taking the fight. But again, my mindset is completely different. I have my son over here. I love that guy. My everyday moment,
okay? Yes. Give it up for Diego Jagessar.
Oh, you got energy tonight, boy.